some bread in the toaster oven if you want to eat that. You eat that? Okay, what's the first thing we do to soak, to clean the rice? You want to come with me while I get fill this up with water? Or you want to put the rice in? We can just go ahead and put the rice right in. Yeah, no, not all. One cup. Can you measure one cup out? Not all. Just amount of one cup. There you go. Try to be exactly right for the proportions for the station here. There we go. There's one cup. Okay. And one cup. You want to do more? We'll have to double the water. Then we can do 1.5 cups. Here. Here we go. I'm gonna put that in the bowl. Pour it in there. Perfect! All right. Now what do we do? Now we add some water in. Come here, my dirty garden boy. Oh. Gonna go add the water in.
Yeah.
You wanna do it? Lift the nozzle up. Good job.
Is that water?
Yeah, I tried to go get that water today and I went and carried around. I had to go, my car got wrecked. Someone hit me last week. And then the tow truck had to take my car to the repair shop. And then I had a car rental reservation and I drove in the car. I took a ride share. Okay, turn it off. Took a ride share to
and
my
that
car.
Water.
There's no water in there.
Yeah.
You can try it. There's only just a tiny bit in the bottom and I'll let you drink that. That's not good water for washing. Because that's filtered water. I buy it special for Marsden to drink.
No, that water.
Now you want to stir that around with your hands?
Yeah.
Did you wash your hands first or do they smell like seaweed, fish emulsion?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Dirty.
Ooh, yeah, dirty. Wash them? Okay, right here. Let me get the good baby soap. Right here.
Okay. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, I'm defrosting that fish in the water down here. It looks like it's defrosted, and then we'll put it in the sushi. I know you prefer vegan sushi.
Let me eat that.
You want to eat that?
Yeah.
You can definitely try to eat that.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, now we need to bring some water to boil for the rice, huh? Okay, so what do we need next? Now we need a pan.
Yeah,
yeah, pan. Where? Put our little candy. Pew, pew, pew. Oh, where? Oh, where? Could it be?
In here.
In here! There it is! There's that little pan. You want to find the right top for it. Is that one too big or too small?
Small,
that's right. What about this one? Is this one too big or too small?
Big.
Too big. Right. Is this one? What's this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, just right. Who's a smart boy?
The top.
Yeah.
The top.
Yeah, so how much water? We've got 1.5 cups of rice. We need twice as much water. What's 1.5 times 2?
2. 3!
Three! Very close.
Cup.
So we need 3 cups of water.
Water.
Yeah. 3 cups of water.
Water.
That's right. 3 cups of water. So cut mommy, I'm all rearranging my cabinets. A big mess here.
Let's see.
Oh, that's my... I don't think you want to eat that, though. Actually, technically, you could eat it because it's clay. Oh, it would detox you. It's just clay.
I want to eat that.
You want to eat a tablespoon of that?
Yeah.
I'll let you eat a tablespoon of that because it might detox your belly.
Or two
tablespoons?
Yeah.
Let's first get our water boiling. Can you turn that on? Turn it on. There we go.
That water,
I'm sorry I'm out of that water. I tried to go, I carried around a big glass bottle for refund to 3 different stores. Well, I was hopefully waiting on a rental car.
More?
Yeah. A little bit more. But the rental car never came through.
More.
I went to another place.
No more.
A little bit more.
A bit
There we go. Look, what is that? Two? You see the two right there?
Two.
Yeah, so we put that in there. And then we're actually going to do 2 1/4. No, it's supposed to be 3. So we're going to lower it by a third cup. If I was doing 2 cups of water, I would lower it by a 1/4 cup.
Yeah.
Because I soak the rice in the water. You want to stir it? Since I soak the rice in the water, it gets a little bit more water. And I want the exact rice consistency. So for 1 cup of rice, I would lower the water amount by 1/4 cup. For 1.5 cups, I'd lower by 1/3. For 2 cups, I would lower the water amount in this pan by 1/2.
This pan?
Yeah, this pan. So this one we're going to lower by 1/3.
What?
And that's because we're doing 3 cups of water. If it was 2 cups, it's by 1/4.
Okay.
Yeah.
A little more?
A little bit more. We want a 3/4 cup. No, 2/3 cup.
See that? Well,
you want to see that in there? Oh, look, you're right. It's almost out. We're going to have to refill this. Ooh. Ah! Here, I'll have to put you down and tilt it.
More?
Yeah, look. Last ends of the water. My gosh. Okay, 2/3.
No more?
See that? Is it 2/3? No more. Yeah. Look, we'll have to fill up that water.
See.
You want to stand on your chair?
No.
You want to pour the water in yourself?
No.
Mama. Mama? Okay. Pour it in there. Ta-da.
More?
Okay, you can stir that some more.
No more?
Yeah, don't put that in here. That has to wait. We have to wait till this comes to a boil. Put a little black lock salt. You want to put the salt in for me? Okay, we're going to put today 1 teaspoon of this black lava salt. Usually I don't put so much salt, but it's going to go in here.
Me that.
Put it in here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Me that.
You want to eat some clay?
Hot.
It's soft?
Yeah.
it is soft.
It's hot?
It's not hot. We're not going to cook this. We're going to leave this squash raw. So there we have our squash. And then we're going to next get our, what is this, cabbage?
Yeah.
Can you say cabbage?
No.
We've got our cabbage.
Radio. Radio.
Yeah. And then let's see if we have any.
Mushrooms,
avocado is good. You can get that in there.
No.
Look, we've got a little bit of avocado.
Put
that in there, okay.
Help. Mama.
You want me to help you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You should eat that part.
No.
Oh, those parts are going to go in the sushi. Look, let me show you where you can put that down.
Yeah.
We're going to take this fish and put it on the cutting board here. Let that cool. And then we're going to put our bamboo mat out. Can you say bamboo?
Bamboo.
Yeah, that's good. Bamboo.
Bamboo,
this. Bamboo.
Bamboo.
Yeah, bamboo.
Is that all?
Yep, that's perfect. And then we put this here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can toast it for a second, look, if we want. It helps bite it. It's easier to eat if you bite it. I know you're hungry, so I'm going to do this fast. I got it on real high. Normally I do it on lower, though. One, two. One, two. Buckle a shoe. Three, four.
No.
Lay it straight.
Now?
First, I put the sushi rice. It's a little hot. I usually like to cool it first, but we got a hungry baby, hungry kids. Oh, here, this is the one I spread out to cool. Okay, you have to put it down.
You made that?
Yeah, you're going to eat that.
Now?
Mm-hmm.
It's hot?
Yeah, it'll be cool by the time you're ready to eat it.
Now I eat to eat?
Yeah. Leave a bottom part there.
Almost.
We're going to eat it. If I had known you'd be hungry, I would have made something before you came home. See, I'm used to you being really stuffed. Now we put this down. You want to put these here. You've got those. Put those down at the bottom there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Can you lie them straight like that? Yeah, line straight.
More?
Yep. Here's more. Now we're going to roll this up. You ready? Look. Roll it over. Roll it down. You going to go get that piece of squash? Go get it.
Stop. What?
Yep. Right? This one we're going to put some fish in. Mm-hmm. Right part here.
Pull that.
Yeah.
Oh, here.
Yeah, pull that part here.
Me foot.
Okay. Yeah, you're doing a good job. There we go. Look, it's all rolled in a row. Ta-da!